All right, that was nice. That was a nice little secret area. Oh. Oh, look how majestic you are. Oh, you have no idea what's coming, do you? Oh, I missed. I missed again. Oh, what is this? I killed a peacock. Does that mean anything? Yeah, it means something. Feathers. There's another karma event. God, I am so getting, like, I'm so distracted. That's how these games go. I just always get distracted. But it's for the good of the game, because I start to get powerful. I start to do things and everything becomes okay. It's good. It's a good thing. Yo, who's going to talk to me and give me money?
Thank you.
Yeah, I have about 60. Oh, it's just her shooting.
Hey, Pagalu. I would have been killed if you hadn't shown
up. Oh my gosh, I make so much money. Shut the fuck up. Oh my god. Oh, they hate me now. Yeah, what's up? I don't care if I lost karma points, you fucking shot me. I was just trying to tell you shut the hell up. I was trying to give you a high five. You fucking shot me, so whatever. I probably deserved that. Not even gonna lie about that one. Probably deserved it, but whatever. I have a car down here now. That's all that matters. Molotovs, that's what I'm looking for. Aw, they hit an animal. What kind of animal is it, homie? Hey. Hey, you know what? That's fine. See you later, dickhead. Yeah. Music. Okay, I'm gonna stop now. That was terrible. I thought I turned music off. Hold on. Yeah, I turned music off. What the fuck? Whatever. Maybe it's like licensed music and shit. Maybe this is just like, it's just game music. You're fine. Yo, there's gunfire over here. I might get myself into... Oh, ow. Saw a redhead. What am I looking at? Oh. Oh, nope. It's just these dudes shooting. Just these guys training. I was ready. I was ready for a gunfight. I was ready to kill people. Nah, it's just these dudes. Oh my god.
I am Longinus. And you. You are AJ. Welcome to my church. Away from church.
Sells guns?
Of course. Well, the meek shall inherit the earth, my friend. All they need are some good guns. Revelation 5:5. It is the most invigorating read.
I like it.
And one of the elders saith unto me, weep not. Behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Root of David, hath prevailed to open the book and loose the seven seals thereof.
What?
Tis our savior. It is our savior returned to us as a lion, a warrior. So, I started thinking to myself, when the son of God is reborn, what gun would he use? When Christ returns to break the seven seals and bring about the rapture, he returns as a lion, yes? A lion needs teeth.
Oh.
What gun would Jesus choose?
Deuteronomy
32:47.
This is so.
There are no empty words for you, but your very life. But maybe Revelations 19:11. The discretion of a man deferreth his anger.
I don't know what you're talking
about. A soldier knows. A soldier always knows. For we have seen the rapture.
This is so. I love characters in these games.
For every gun is a Bible. For every bullet, a sermon. And for every radio tower that you free from pagans' lies, I will give you something. A reward.
Okay.
It is the will of God.
deal with that. Yeah. Dude, that gun sucks dick. What are you giving that me for?
Thunderport is under attack. We need fighters here Sabah, now.
What's happening?
We're under attack. Stay away.
Oh, shit.
We say to them, go forth into all the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation.
No, he just basically told me go fuck some shit up. And I'm, yeah, I don't like that gun you gave me, homie, so, I'm not gonna use it. Oh, I'm forced to use it anyway. Oh, that's stupid. Hold on. I'm gonna search some things real quick. Give me this. I'm searching some stuff. Give me a moment. Loot bag's almost full again. That's fine. I have so much money. I'm good.
I wish you could remember what it was like back then, Andre. Your mother and I, with you on her hip. Oh, those were the days. She was never happier than she was back then, and I should say the same for myself. We had such plans, not just for our little family, but for Kirat. It wasn't always like this. I long for those days, but...
Okay.
Then it's too late. I tried, I really, really did.
Yeah, back up, all y'all. There's fire, but I don't care.
Ishwari didn't send you back here for that.
These dudes think I'm playing right now. Okay, I'm actually relatively hurt now. I have to reload everything. Heal, Ajay. There's a lot of these guys here. Give me a second. Man, oh, I can't. Oh, I got him. Man, headshots are so easy for some reason. Yo, do you really want to go down this path right now? Yeah, what's up? We went down that path. What happened? You died.
Fire!
Yes, there's fire. We understand there's fire. Now, please. Oh, okay. Yeah, there's fire. That's so good. I love the fire physics in this game, too. Because it's the same as Far Cry 3 and Far Cry 2. Fire happens, you can't control it. Oh, shit. I have a time limit. I didn't even see that. All right. Well, we got to go. See you, fuckers. Sorry about your forest. I didn't realize there was a time limit. See, I always look at the top middle, too. Top middle is just general timer for most games, and I didn't even see it. Like, ah, man. Gotta learn. Gotta screen visualization. Gotta realize that I need to be aware of it all. Nah, shut up. I don't care about you shooting at me. Fuck you. I don't even have my guns, dude. Oh, fuck you too. Spawning in, popping into existence. That's terrible. Oh yeah, they're under attack, alright. The map is tearing itself apart on that rope, too. Yeah, this game is a little rough. Not gonna lie about that. Looking a little rough right now. But it's fun. I'm liking it. Oh. Yeah, it is just going all crazy on me right now. Alright, guys.
I'm here, Sabal. How can I help?
Damn it! Keep your head down and save whoever you can. I'm not far. I'll be there soon with help.
Get the fuck out of here, guys. Tried, I'm sorry. Oh, there's dudes behind me? Okay, well. I don't keep my head down, Sabal. You'll learn. I just shoot. Oh, we threw a Molotov at him. Oh, well, he's on fire now, so he can go fuck himself, whatever. Oh. Yo, he was on fire and he ran at me? Are you serious right now? What a dickhead. I didn't even realize that was happening. Oh, I'm on fire again. Stop it. He's got a shotgun. Stop it. That was really, really badly pathed AI right there. You suck, asshole, dude. Oh, here come more. Get on the ground. Sit down. Thank you. Asshole. Alright. My loot bag is almost full. I just gotta press through town still. Fuck out of my face with that Burning Man shit. God, those damn enemies are annoying as hell. Where are you going? Where you think you're going? Where are the reinforcements coming for? From? Oh. Hi there. Well, I mean, that was close. I tried. Nothing else I could really say I did, right? That's the only way to kill dropped off soldiers. Notice the guy up here. But I won't worry about him too much. Oh, I thought the helicopter was going down. I was a little scared for a second. He's dead. Oh man, I'm on fire again. Who needs help where? Boys, boys, we're going. Are you okay?
I see soldiers heading for the community bunker.
That's where we put Badra. Andre, get her
okay.
Out.
I'm in there. I got this. I got this. He's dead. Burning Man shit ain't happening. You're dead too. Badra. How the fuck am I gonna get in there? Fuck, how am I getting in there? Dude, I don't know how I'm getting. Oh, there we go. I hit the wrong button. There we go. Alright. I hit the wrong button to fucking. Get in the house, dude. There we go.
Badra! Badra, where are you?
Dude, what the fuck? Oh, there she is right there. I got her. I was healing, but I got her. No, that door's blocked, man. Oh, that's bullshit. That was blocked on my way in. That was blocked hardcore.
I'm alright. The people need to see her. It'll comfort them.
She's just a child, Sabal, and she's terrified. I'll take her home, and then we'll worry about the people, okay? Thank you.
Of course, Badra. Okay. I saved your life. We're good. We cool.
This is what we get for rescuing Ajay. We hit Paul's house, he slaughters a village.
This isn't on Ajay, it's on me. We can't worry about that now. They took the outpost, and they have hostages.
Have hostages,
fine.
Okay.
The outpost first. Without it, we're cut off from the others. Come.
Are we, though? Are we cut off from the others? Oh my gosh. Where am I going? Sorry, I was not looking at what I thought I was supposed to be looking at. Death from below. No, I'm okay. Siren will move a body, vehicles take more, no. Reduce damage from fire. That could be helpful. That could be extremely helpful. I'm doing it. Okay, so where am I going now? There's a store here. Oh, it's because it's the safe house. Okay. Stormer, Scorpion, okay. Well, I'm going to sell some stuff real quick. Sell the stack. Sell. As long as it's not... I have some skin all the way down here, so that's okay. Oh, I could just quick sell it. No. No. Okay, I'm gonna have to manually do it. Sorry, I can't even speak at this point, huh? Oh my gosh, gold bar. Yo. We have so much money. So much money. Birth control. Another swag bag. Cell phone. Wow. Guard. Green leaf. Elephant statue. Okay. Purple. Oh shit. I sold all my leaves. Whatever. Hold on. Let me buy customized sidearms. We're fine. Is that the red 9? I'll give it scopes on this. Okay, what is this? This is SMG. I think I'm gonna buy this. Yeah. Yes, okay. Not back. Let me, red dot. I'm down with that. Down with that. Paint sucks on this gun. Signatures and... What is the Stormer? What is the Striker? Oh, it doesn't do as much damage as the Sandman. Alright. Okay, there we go with that. And that. Alright, let's refill all my ammo. Let's, I save this game. That's the one question I have. How do I save this game?
Brother, we need to talk.
Sabal, what is it?
I'm needed in Banapur, and Amita is focused on the outpost. So it's up to you to help with the hostages. I know it's a lot to ask, but they must be rescued before we take back the outpost.
But Amita said...
The outpost is important, but our top priority should be the lives of those hostages. Whatever. The people of Kirat depend on the golden path.
That's weird.
We cannot let them die.
I think that's how I save.
Rescue the hostages, brother.
He's calling me brother. I don't like it. Brother!
This is my home. What have they done?
I know. I'm sorry, okay? I couldn't do anything. I wasn't here fast enough, but fuck. Leave me alone. Oh, we're playing Far Cry 3 now. We got the gun. We in there. Let's go. Let's see, where are we going even? Tactics. Mount Hamlet. Which is there. So that means I can go to Tapir. I can't even say things correctly. Taper Country. That's what I was trying to say, is I can now go to Taper Country. And what do I need Taper for again? I need Taper for weapon bag. Taper for weapon bag. So I need 3 Taper. So let's go. Hopefully I find them relatively easy. And I'll kill them with knives or whatever, and from there we'll go. Because I think once I get this new weapon slot area thingy, what I'll do is I'll put a sniper rifle or some sort of long-range weapon on that. Oh, no, get out of here. I don't give a fuck if you're going to attack me or not. I'm not here to fight you right now. I'm here to hunt, okay? I'm here to hunt. Nothing else. Oh shit, ow! Fuck, I just dove out, I'm sorry. I'm in the middle of it, right? Yeah, okay, they're down this way, but yeah, I'm in the middle of it. Where are you? What was that? No, it's just me moving. Where are you, animals?
Nicholas?
Aminals, where are you? Don't they stop, aminals? Oh, they're coming at me still? Really? Fuck off with that. Fuck off with that. I'm not trying to fight you right now. Oh my gosh. Get out of here with that. I'm trying to find Tapir. You died in the weirdest way, homie. Yeah, you died in the weirdest way. Alright, where are these animals now? Because I'm really just not even worried about it. It says that they're over this way, right? Where does my map say? Nope, says I'm directly in the middle here. So, maybe they're up here? No, I can't get up there yet. Oh, they're right in front of my throat, and I didn't even see them. Give me that. Double skin? What does that mean? Oh, it means I get two for clean kills? Oh. Oh, man. Oh, man, yes. Where's that other tapir? I saw it. I saw you, fat gray thing. Oh wait, did it die up here? No, it's a monkey. But I'll take it. Okay. I mean, I'll take this too, but I really didn't need it. Maybe I did. Who knows, they're dolls. Alright, so am I doll country now? Bob Dole? Bob Dole country? I see it. I see the little thing on my bottom right corner. I know. I just want to know what I can craft right now. A bait bag. Alright. Maybe that one. Oh. I'm gonna call for wallet. Alright. Alright, now I just need one more of those tapir. Or taper, or whatever the fuck they're called. Those fucking gray motherfuckers. That's what I'm gonna call them. But are those monkeys? Yo, what do I need to kill you for? Man, everything's right in front of me. Oh, I need to kill you for... Man, if I hit this... Oh, I am a god. I'm amazing. Give me that skin. Double skin. Let me make my wallet now. Jeez, I come here to make one thing and I'm gonna make six different stuff before I even find what I wanted to make. Except I heard it. Oh, he's right there. You're a big-ass target. I'm not going to miss you. Finally. Finally, I got what I wanted. That was an adventure in just grabbing things. Okay. What do I need for that last one? Honey badgers? But they don't give a shit. Oh, jokes. Sorry, that was a horrible joke. Maybe once I come across honey badgers, I'll be able to do that, but for now... Oh, Jesus. Okay. Alright, I'm good. I'm good. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, is that... Did I just say kill the guards and save at least two hostages? What about if I flip my ATV and look like a badass? How about that? Alright, this is where I would love to have a sniper rifle. Or something. But what do I have? I have throwing knives, that's good. I have a silent pistol. How do I throw rocks? Okay, I throw rocks, alright. So there's four hostages. Okay. I'd save you, but I can't right now.
We're making less and less money.
Keep it together.
Come here, dude. Come here. Okay, I can't do anything with you yet. Not yet. This is tense. Okay, that wasn't as stealthy as I'd hoped. I'm terrible at stealth, I'm sorry, I forgot. Come here, hostages. I got two of you.
The hostages are safe, Sabal.
You're doing your father's name proud, Ajay.
Hopefully I saved the other two.
When he created the Golden Path, to help his people.
Look, I didn't come here for my father, or any of this.
We could still use your help, brother. Look at the difference you made. I know, I'm asking a lot from you, but helping the Golden Path will take you to Lakshmana. Oh. I promise you that. We'll find it together.
No. 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 Where'd my gun go? No. I want my fucking gun back.
It's Amita. I know that Sabal put you up to rescuing the hostages instead of taking back the outpost. It's okay. You're new here, and Sabal can be very...
Fuck, I lost my fucking gun, really?
I just wanted to do my part.
And I appreciate that, but you have to see the bigger picture. I was already making arrangements to deal with the outpost, but now I have to retask my fighters so they can protect the hostages you rescued.
Protect them from what?
Diplo. He doesn't like losing his playthings. Don't you see, Ajay?
There
was a plan, and now it's falling apart. It will be a while before things with Diplo blow over. Meanwhile, the enemy soldiers in that outpost will have plenty of time to dig in.
Not if I can help it.
Ajay, attacking that outpost on your own would be suicide. Wait until we can give you the proper support.
I can do this, Amita.
Ajay, don't...
This is gonna be a rough little throw right here. Got him. Man, you still here? Oh, there we go. What's up, buddy?
That was close. Dhanyavaad.
Yep. You're welcome. Oh, you're just not gonna give me anything? Fuck you then. Just kidding. He gave me money. Alright.
Ajay?
Yes?
Awesome. Oh, just making sure you've been listening.
Oh, okay. Man, this guy's such a dick and I love it. He reminds me of, Handsome Jack from Borderlands 2, but I didn't play much of that game, so I didn't beat it or anything, so I can't really tell you.
Hello? Vin, is that you?
There's nobody here by that name.
Damn it! He's over.
My name
you.
Is,
Who is this?
AJ Gale.
And who is this?
Ajay Gale? One moment. Ajay! Right, I know who you are. I'm Gopal, with the Golden Path. We could use your help. My unit handles supply drops for the cause, but I'm short-handed here. The Royal Army is resupplying troops in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates for the drop sites now. Grab the packages before the Royal Army...
Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, I should be dead. He should have smashed his skull into the ground. That would have been the end of this story.
Okay, I'll get your stuff.
But... instead, I'm alive. And I'm going to do a side mission because apparently I'm stupid and activated it.